monkeys, we are the monkeys. We like to sing, we like to swing, we like to jump around. We like to swing, we like to sing, we like to romp around. From here to there to everywhere. Kurangugal, kurumbu kurangugal, kurangugal, kurumbu kurangugal. Marathinu vasithidum kurumbu vanarangal. Angum, ingum, ingengum. Monkeys, we are the monkeys. Kurangugal, kurumbu, kurumbu, kurangugal. Our story is all about monkeys. Now, on top of a hill, there was a beautiful temple. Lots and lots of people used to come and visit. And near the temple, just next to it, was a big tree. பெரிய மரத்துல குரங்கு எக்கச்சக்க மங்கீஸ் ஆல் கைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் மங்கீஸ் பிக் மங்கீஸ் தாத்தா மங்கி பாட்டி மங்கி கசன் மங்கி ஃபேட் மங்கீஸ் தின் மங்கீஸ் நாட் சோ தின் பட் டால் மங்கீஸ் ஷார்ட் மங்கீஸ் ஆல் கைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் மங்கீஸ் லிவ்ட் இன் திஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் ட்ரீ And this tree, the monkeys used to have lots of fun. You know how monkeys are. They'll swing from one end to the other. But you know what they liked? They liked to eat whatever these people who came to pray in the temple offered. What do you think they offered? They offered pizza, cutlet, bonda, chips, biscuit. பிரசாதம் லாட்ஸ் அண்ட் லாட்ஸ் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ் எதை கொடுத்தாலும் இந்த மங்கீஸ் வந்து சாப்பிடுவாங்க சிப்ஸ் அண்ட் சாக்லேட் வி லைக் டு ஈட் தோசா அண்ட் டோக்கலா ஆர் எ ட்ரீட் சிப்ஸ் அண்ட் சாக்லேட்ஸ் வி லைக் டு ஈட் தோசா அண்ட் டோக்கலா ஆர் எ ட்ரீட் பட் த ஃபுட் வி லைக் த மோஸ்ட் இஸ் பனானாஸ் 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 கரெக்ட் வாழைப்பழம் பனானாஸ் அதுதான் அவங்க ஃபேவரட் ஃபுட் அண்ட் நிறைய இவங்க வரவா எல்லாரும் எக்கமா பனானாஸ் எல்லாம் சரி இவ்வளோ சாப்பிட்டா நான் என்ன மங்கீஸ்க்கு என்ன இருக்கு They were becoming fat, very unhealthy. In fact, the chief of the monkeys, Chakrapani, Chakku, was wondering what is happening to my entire tribe konjam almost lazy aaraange enna prachana nu paatha na bonnet nu oru monkey okkandu padang nu oru satham the branch on which he was resting broke why because of his weight achcho edavadu panniye aano enna pannaradhu the monkeys are eppadi how can I stop them from eating How can you stop monkeys from eating? Can anybody stop us from eating? How can you stop monkeys from eating? சரி இப்படின்னு ரொம்ப யோசிச்சு 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 பார்த்தோம்னா திடீர்னு ஒரு நாள் யாரோ ரெண்டு பேர் பேசுறது காதுல விழுந்தது ஏ நாளைக்கு 11th day of the waxing moon ஏகாதசி we have to fast fast ஆமா full day எதுவுமே சாப்பிட கூடாது அப்படியா ஆமா எதுவுமே சாப்பிடலன்னா பாடிக்கு நல்லது அண்ட் அதே டைம்ல மெடிடேட் பண்ணும் ஓம் 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 அப்படியா மெடிடேட் பண்ணா நம்ம சோலுக்கு நல்லது பாடி அண்ட் சோல் அவ்வளோதான் கிளென்ஸ் ஆயிடும் ஒரே ஒரு நாள் ஒன்றும் சாப்பிடலன்னா எதுவுமே ஒன்றும் ஆகாது கிளீனாக ஃபாஸ்ட் பண்ணணும் சரியா ஓகேயா ஒன் மேன் வாஸ் டெல்லிங் அண்ட் அதர் மேன் திஸ் அதர் மேன் சார் ஆ ஓகே அவ்வளோதான் சக்கு சக்கரபாணி சார் Best idea. I will call all my monkeys and say, tomorrow we are going to go on a fast. So he said, Bonnet, Macaque, Kellari, Aishan, Vanga, we are having a big meeting. Meeting? Chief, why are you meeting? Okay, come here. I'm going to eat something. Hey, come here, come here. Everyone came. Chief said, tell me, Chief. Okay. சரி என்னது டுமாரோ இஸ் ஏகாதசி நாளைக்கு ஒரு தோசா கிடைக்க போறது நம்மளுக்கு வெரி நைஸ் வெரி நைஸ் ஐயோ எல்லாரும் தோசா தோசா தோசான்னு பேச ஆரம்பிச்சா டுமாரோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் ஆன் அ ஃபாஸ்ட் அப்படின்னு சக்கு சொன்னாரு. ஓ, we have to eat our food very fast, fast tomorrow. Okay, 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 okay. ஐயோ இல்லப்பா, எல்லாரும் கவனிச்சு கேளுங்கப்பா. Yes, we are all listening to you, Chakku sir. But we have to eat fast. We'll eat fast. We understand. We were very slow. No, tomorrow we will not eat anything. Bonnet, macaque, ரெண்டு பேரும் அப்படியே ஐஸ் பிகேம் பிக். நாட் ஈட் எனி திங், ஓகே மீன்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் ஃபியூ அவர்ஸ் நாட் ஈட்டிங் எனி திங். நோ, ஃபியூ அவர்ஸ் கிடையாது, ஃபுல் டே ஃபாஸ்ட். இஃப் வி ஃபாஸ்ட் டுமாரோ இட் வில் பி குட் ஃபார் அவர் பாடி. யூ வில் லூஸ் சம் வெயிட் அண்ட் வி வில் ஆல் சிட் ஆன் த டெரஸ் ஆஃப் த டெம்பிள் அண்ட் வி வில் ஆல் மெடிடேட். வி வில் ஆல் க்ளோஸ் அவர் ஐஸ் அண்ட் வி வில் சே ஓம் ஓம் ஓம். இஸ் மங்கி வெரி அப்செட். How can we not eat for one full day? What is wrong with our chief? But they can't go against the chief. He was their chief. So the next day morning, the sun rose. Everybody gathered on the terrace. Everybody had their face like this. Because you can't eat anything. No. Everybody sat there. And Chief Chakrapani said, everybody close your eyes. Bonnet, macaque, no. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Everybody closed their eyes. And he said, Om, Om. Bonnet looked at macaque. Not even 1 minute they could close their eyes. And suddenly, Bonnet said, Chief, Chief, Ippodane, I told you to close your eyes. Why? What do you want now? He said, one question. It is very hot and it will get hotter. Why don't we do anything? There is that banana grove, no? That banana plants are all there. Under the banana grove, there's a lot of shade. Why don't we go there and meditate? Best it will be, no? Because it will be shady and we won't also feel like, you know, it's very hot. Chakrapani said, this is not a bad idea at all. Of course. Yes, yes, yes. Come, let's go. So all of them, they went to the banana grove. And they all sat under the banana grove. Okay, now close your eyes and start meditating. Om, Om, Om. A few minutes later, Bonnet said, Ah, Chief, 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 Chief. What? Macaque has something to say. Chief, Chief, one small thing. Why are we sitting under the banana leaf? We should be sitting on top of the banana tree. Because that way we will be closer to heaven, we will be closer to God, and God will hear our Om even faster and clearer. Chief, before he said, this is not how a fast should happen, and before he could say anything, all the monkeys, no, they didn't even wait for Chakrapani to say yes. They all climbed, went toin, 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 toin on top of the tree and sat on top of the tree. Chief said, at least now can you all close your eyes and meditate? They said, yes, Chief. Om, Om. Chief, ippa enna pa? Chief, see, I think when we finish the fast, no, we'll be very hungry. So we will be very tired also. We should take one banana, break it, keep it in. That as soon as we finish the fast, no, we can quickly peel it up and eat it and then be done with it. Say, what? No, 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 no. But who was listening to Chakku? Everybody went and plucked one banana, kept it in their hands. And they said, Om, Om. And suddenly, one more monkey. Chief, Chief, see, we are keeping the banana in our hands, no? I think we should peel the banana. We should peel the banana so at least that much, you know, time we are saving. Ayyo, this is not how a fast is supposed to go. Chakrapani was now very, very upset. What is this? I wanted all of them to go on a fast and look what all they're saying. But the monkeys won't hear. They all peeled the banana. And imagine all of them have peeled the banana. The smell of the banana was almost like, I want to eat, I want to eat. The monkeys were almost feeling like, and then suddenly Bonnet said, Chief, I have a fantastic idea. He said, Yopa, ippo ennadhu? He said, the banana va peel panni vechach. Adha nama half a cut panni vaayila potukalam. வாயில போட்டா அது வாயில இருந்தா என்ன மனசுல இருந்தா என்ன அப்படிதான் God will not say anything. We will just keep it in our mouth, okay? Then it is almost very close to when we are ending our fast, it will be easier for us to digest. Kada 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 kada.
This is how supposed to that fast and all is not the way it is supposed to work. Don't do this.
யாராவது கேட்பால கேட்க மாட்டாங்க. What did he do? All of them, they had already peeled off the banana. They took half a banana and put it in the mouth. If it is in the mouth, you think it can just remain in the mouth? He said, what if it is there in the mouth? It is as good as in the stomach. That's it. And all of them, nom, nom, nom. What happened to the other half of the banana? That also went nom, nom, nom. And everybody, every single monkey now broke the fast. They were not able to go on a fast at all. And Chakrabani said, how much I wanted all of them to go on a fast. They seem to be having a feast and not a fast. Chips and chocolate we like to eat. Dosa and dhokla are a treat. But the food we like the most is bananas, 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 bananas. And that day, the monkeys had so many bananas that it was the first and the last attempt for the monkeys to go on a fast. Even today, on that hill, Chakrapani is scratching his head and saying, how do I make these monkeys go on a fast? So that is the story of monkeys on a fast, and I'd like to show all of you the book. So this is Monkeys on a Fast. It is published by Karadi Tales, and it's written by Kaushik Vishwanath and beautifully illustrated by Shilpa Ranade. This is a picture book. Of course, I'd maybe like to show this is the tribe of the monkeys. You know, each of the monkeys, I think this might remind all of us about some attempts at fast that we adults also, you know, go through sometimes and miserably fail. Parvala onnu thane, parvala ennu. குரங்குகள் குறும்பு குரங்குகள் மரத்தினில் வசித்திடும் குறும்பு வானரங்கள் அங்கும் இங்கும் எங்கெங்கும் குரங்குகள் monkeys குரங்குகள் குறும்பு குரங்குகள் So I hope if you are able to fast, you don't land up as the monkeys on a fast, and we all make sense of what is good for us, and stay healthy and staying safe in these times. And once again, a big thank you to Santanam Vidyalaya and its affiliated institutions, to Mr. Chandrasekhar, Dr. Meena, the principal, senior principal and principal of the institutions, for giving me an opportunity to come here on a Sunday and you know, share the stories, some of the stories that I love. Thank you. Thank you.